guys. Welcome. This one we are going to go after a space whale. That's what today's episode is all about. Space whales. But yeah, as you can see, I'm wearing Wrecking Tech armor. Built the Peridot's tech armor, at least I did. Spriggan's been doing a lot of this without me, but that's okay. We're gonna do our own thing. We have a male, level 1007, that we are gonna go after. It's another male, like the one that Spriggan has. I was testing out a new recording dilly, but I'm on OBS right now. So I'm thinking about actually upgrading. But got a new dilly. Need to see where the space whale is. At least what's around him. I probably would not pull that off. Yep. I'm not literally going to do this. Scaly. And I died. Back. Come on. Oh. Probably I did. Come on, I do not want the notification that I died. Oh, he is unconscious. Well, that sucks. Oop, forgot. No, it really sucks. Do all this, and that stupid thing has to take you out. That's not why. If I have to literally punch this guy out, I will. I'll probably shoot him, but... We'll see how this goes. I'll bring you guys back when I get there. Fairbees. Huh. Whoops. Sorry about that, guys. I was trying to deal with getting the stupid space whale and plumb forgot. Yep. You're probably wondering, why am I so heavy? Yeah, it's because my promo griffin died. Which sucks, considering the fact that I was wanting to do this on cam, but all those stupid... One stupid manticore kept killing me, and two, I couldn't do anything. Because after I just got my stupid griffin right back up, because I had to get him out of the damn... out of the stupid ground because he glitched. And as soon as I get him right back up, I literally lose him to a stupid Giga. But that's okay. I have what I want. I have my whale. I've got the whale. Yay! And all the while I've been doing this, I forgot to bring you guys back in. Sorry about that, but that's okay. Where's my chest here? There it is. Still on this crap. But up! Basically, a lot of stuff I don't need. Enough of those stupid bows. You know what? I got an idea. Let's just do that. Be easier. I'm going to pull out one. That would have been fine if I had lost. If it just wasn't for a stupid Giga where it was. But, as always, what you gonna do? There, okay. So. But, since I lost my griffin, I have to go find a new one. Which freaking sucks. Oh, darts. Oh, I have darts. Okay, cool. I better leave him here. Here. But hold him for a minute. Because I do not want to lose him. Alright, so. That was fun. That's what I need. That was a freaking disaster, is what it was. And this is why I hate manticores. I hate manticores with a stupid passion. Alright, let's see if I can't get a new griffin. You gotta be kidding me. I have to go all the way to the stupid... I'll go for that one. He's got higher health. Alright. Should we guide everything? Whoop. Yeah, another golden kibble. Need another one. You got that. I really like these golden kibbles. That female one I'll probably get rid of. That is never a good idea. This is not faster. I'm really glad I have this on. Definitely be a run and a half up to that. Never thought that would be end up having a chance to meet the river. I don't know about you guys, but this sucks. Now that I know what I'm looking for, I can actually maybe go up. Oh, stinking dragons. Well, I didn't shoot at him, so that's good for this. Oh, Shadow. Yep, nope. Bye. All I want to do is keep this grip. Get out of here. Is that so fun? The objective. Now, what's that gonna do? Well, I don't know. We hope it is. Shouldn't be too terribly long. I'm just gonna go there, trank him, and get back. I hope. That's the idea, at least. Oh, no, you don't. Are you freaking serious? So much for that thought. What are you? I make a bet this one's gonna be dead. I was hoping for the other one. I tell you one thing, guys, this is definitely... Come on! I'll shoot you. Now what? Bye! Might need to think about making me a shot. I don't know about you guys, but this has been fun. It really has. Don't know what you're doing. Something doesn't seem right. Seems to be waiting for me to make this difference. Alright, I think my boat's going to get back to base. It's getting a little too dangerous. But, I got the objective. My apologies for not bringing you guys back in. Fire, seriously? Oh well. This episode's been awesome. I've been named by Stupid Bear before I know. Let's see. Can I drop now? Please. Out. They couldn't be any worse. Jeez. Oh well. how you doing down there? Come after me, Grinder. Some of you guys may not know this, but that flyer I just went past, supposedly he's a grinder. He can grind stuff. I'm not exactly sure how effective he is, though. Oh well. I have a jetpack. Note to self. Keep flying creatures. That's okay. Neutral. Alrighty. I think that's gonna be it for today. Yep, that was a severe disappointment. But hey, we got our whale. Got him tamed. Do apologize for not bringing you guys back in, but it's a little hard to do multiple things at once when you're being attacked. So that was definitely interesting. Next episode, I think we are going to see about here. Where is it? I really hope he did. We are going to go after that. We're going to see about making this. That's what we're going to see about making. We're going to at least try. Don't know how well it'll go. But, that'll be fun. We'll make it, get it set, and we'll take it out for a test drive and see how effective it is. It's about like this. I don't care what Spriggan says. We are going to build it, and we are going to play with it. So, have that to look forward to, and see you in the next episode. I'll send you all the pleasantries of saying please like and subscribe if you haven't already. But I already know about anyone who watches this probably isn't going to. Or you already have, so I'm not going to waste my time. But hope you guys enjoyed. I know I did, even though that was a complete and total disaster. Just wanna... Okay, we'll see you guys in the next episode, and we'll have another fun adventure. I could be a total and utter, you'll get the idea. But yeah, take care, be safe, and see y'all in the next episode. Bye-bye.